We're playing pickup. Joel comes in the gym. He's like, kid's probably not that good. First game, I had like a turnaround. So like win the game, talking to Joel. And he's like, okay, I'm gonna turn it on. And then turned it into a one-on-one game. We're playing pickup. And he's like, you're not allowed to double. Fadeaways, bumps. He's got all the footwork too. So that's where I realized, oh, this is what you gotta compete with every night in the NBA.